Hi, you're with Production Time again. We're at Pier 15 here at the South Street Seaport. Let's take a look.
So we're heading to the 10th building, the grand opening, a curated offering of high dining by Chef Jean Georges. Here you'll find a few restaurants from French to Asian cuisine. And for the sweet tooth, visit their pastry shop. Enjoy.
We're together. We're together. Yeah.
Can I talk to you?
What's that?
Can I explain it like that?
It's a sea moss infused limeade. So it's limeade, sea moss, water, and agave.
I see.
Yeah, and sea moss is a superfood.
Yeah. It's a gelatin. It tastes so different.
And so it's how sea moss looks in its original state. And then I prepare it and I add it and infuse it into my juices.
Oh, you do this yourself?
Yes, I do. Oh. Everything here is myself. I make natural butter pellets. I have natural wellness teas here. I have a face mask refresher spray to sanitize your mask between wearing it.
Actually, if you want to try some.
It's Kelly Care Naturals, and it's carenaturals.com, and that's on all social medias as well, Kelly Care Naturals.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I see one of the sections. I don't look quite as camera ready as the nice chef and the staff of the restaurant.
Oh, it's okay.
No, I was just curious because I've done the wacky packages as well as
Haitian patties.
Yes.
Nice.
I have seen those in. That's what I'm saying. I've seen that on aisle.
And it gave me something. The dough is something.
Rhino.
You make these yourself?
Yes.
Oh. It's the pastry. Like, you know,
I'm
going
to have to be able to try it too.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's the. That's the flaky dough.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
so nice and buttery, almost like croissant.
Yeah, that's the way I like it, yo.
WaterMark Beach, located at Pier 15, South Street Seaport. A great place for food and drinks with a waterfront view. We had the margarita and rosé. Must try these drinks. They're great, especially the rosé. I really enjoyed it. For a snack, we had the mini crispy chicken burgers with coleslaw, and Lily had some small mini tacos. They were both delicious.
All right, so you were going to tell me what you have here?
We have these keychains, and these hoops, these bows, we even have new coaches, but still bows. We have these new bows, and we also have backdrops,
And bracelets. Those are nice bracelets.
Nice. Like medium size, and they are like topics because they have topics there.
You're a good salesperson, you know that. But you know, you didn't tell me your name.
Clarissa.
Loisa?
Clarissa.
Clarissa?
No, you
showed
Clarissa.
Oh, Clarissa Boutique. That's a nice T-shirt. Nice. Very good. And these are your parents?
Yeah.
Okay. You're the workers. So you have two workers employed for you, huh?
Yeah.
Nice.
I even have my brother.
Do you sell these online?
Yes.
Yes, we can
on the
sell
sticker
them.
Is the website.
Clarissa.
Right here. Or we can
Clarissa
take a call.
Boutique. Okay.
You can take a call if
you want. All right.
Thank you. Online. You can purchase them directly. They're also on social media. They're on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok, which would be fun.
She's
telling you something.
Follow us.
And who should we ask for? Clarissa?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Clarissa Boutique.
Very good. So thank you
Clarissa's Search up personalbookings.com.
Well, thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
Okay, so who we have here?
Handmade soap, raw oil-based, very moisturizing, very gentle on the skin. You can grab and smell them.
Oh, I can smell from here. It smells nice, really nice. I got a whiff right now when the wind is blowing.
Nice.
Okay, so here we are.
The honey man.
So, what do we have here? Honey.
I'm Will Tapieri. I'm a local master beekeeper. I have hives in six different Queens locations and five different locations outside of New York City. And this table is my New York State certified and grown honey. Most of my honeys are bottled by the harvest. So each harvest is a separate apiary and a separate jar.
Great. Thank you.
Different flowers, like you feed them certain
types of flowers. In truth, in Queens, the flowers are going to be the same for most of the area, but the difference between the spring and the fall is totally different. So when you come and visit the hives, we usually taste you one or two different types of honey we get that year. So we usually do a harvest in July and then a harvest in September, October.
And the website is?
I have a QR code for it.
Okay. Hey, but I'll never forget no. And you're the owner? What's your name? And what is it that you're selling?
It's a restaurant?
Wait.